Banyan. Hard to say, but it looks like it's almost ready to pay out. Okay, one game.
The lemons are lemons.
Yes! Oh, purple! That's a jackpot! Woo! Why are you paying out? Needle error? Please contact local. Ah, crap! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Still broken, lousy game.
Skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
No, thanks. I filled up on protein paste earlier.
All the required daily nutrition, none of the flavor. You won't catch me eating beige. I'll be here all rotation if you change your mind.
Maybe a gaudy bauble will make me feel better. Eh, better not. I'd have to carry it around with me all day. Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
See soon. Nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
Mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
Look at you, Flarkin Hume. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! I'm gonna give myself a heart attack. Cosmo! Cosmo!
Got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rosen?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What the? I heard nowhere?
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, the lady ain't want him alive?
Lady H, whatever Lady Hellbender's paying you, I'll double it.
no dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, that'll roll.
Anybody think to bring refreshments? Talk about this!
She's gonna feed you to her pets!
Okay. Yeah, timeout. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys. It's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter! Shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter!
It's boot boy time!
I knew something was up from the start!
Right, you won't squirm away!
Never see it coming!
I am glad to see you!
Looks like we're making more units, Ralston.
This whole thing was a setup from the start!
You two are just making me want to hit you hard!
Now this is almost a fair fight!
Keep talking! It might give me an opening! We need to split the time on it! I don't like teamwork, but it's on the other side! Big guy is not back!
Sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king. Of an entire world. Called Spartax. Far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Coincidence, do you, Mom? Holy crap! Invaders from outer space?
They must be here for you, Peter! Please, run!
Bitch,
Hello, buddy. What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah. We almost murdered.
The word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you, Mr. Big Word. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No. Not a league. It's a legion.
Did you guys keep it down? I need to think.
Hope you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight very good. I get it.
Quill is a mostly adequate warrior.
Ouch, dude.
That was a compliment.
Won't be long in these clapper traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent.
Then you wish we did.
Cosmo, are you out there?
Silent.
Cosmo! Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit.
I am, dude.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should've woofed you in when we woofed the chance. Like, woof we are.
You don't, woof woof woof!
What? You woof in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What were you talking about?
You woof woof woof! Woof 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 woof!
This.
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on Nola.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock, sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
or join the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church
of
Truth.
Whoa, stop. That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bells for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball.
Ball.
What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan Group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned. Mostly.